something new and fun, and it's a great show.
I thought it was hysterical. I'm a mother of five, and I'm really tired of seeing every typical Christmas show. So it was just kind of a breath of fresh air.
Wonderful, transporting, just a fabulous ensemble, fabulous music, and a great, great idea.
And they'll have to let you in. Oh, you listen to me. Have to let you in. Hallelujah. As long as you confess your sins, they have to let you in.
It was hilarious. It was smart. He talked about the love and family.
So it was great. It's amazing. It made me feel like I was in a place between heaven and hell, actually.
I love the show. I've seen a reading of it, and then just to see it fully realized with sets and costumes and devil stuff is great.
Give it your best shot. Give it all you have. Everything is going to fail. I'm going to win. You are going to lose, because I always prevail. You wanted a deal. Now you have one. So sign.
It's a fun, silly, great Christmas show.
Christmas in Hell, it's a hell of a show. Go see it.
Mistletoe and ornaments and icicles and snow. Christmas crap is everywhere, no matter where we go. It doesn't matter what we do, we cry and scream and yell. Hello, Santa!